No, well, that's the Williams. That could well be Felipe Massa. It is Felipe Massa, who had just pitted four intermediate tyres.
Unbelievable.
Whether it was his call or the team's, we've got another red flag. Massa is out. Felipe Massa,
science, I should say, rather.
As you mentioned, completed a lap before the red flag and goes fastest. Massa the hero and Massa the zero, as it were.
Let's have a look. Oh, he did, didn't he? Yeah, just touched the white line.